Podcast.
I wish I could fly right up to the sky, but I can't.
You can't?
I can't.
Pete Kogel.
I'm not going to get any better, you know.
Well, you can't get any worse.
We'll be right back. Pete Cogle.
Tony Bold!
Thank you.
Hello again and welcome to PCP. It's PCP 551 on a very wet 20th of January 2018. Looking out into a very wet country here, but sort of warm up and feel comfortable with some nice music. We began with three tracks of great stuff, starting off with Am I a Fucked Up Child? Question mark, by The Great Artiste. You can find The Great Artiste at soundcloud.com / The Great Artiste from Nancy in France. Picked that up at Bandcamp, and it comes from an album called Big Sands from the Big City Volume 1. I played that something from that last week as well. And then we had Tomorrow by Basic Noise. You can find Basic Noise at basicnoise.com out of Munich in Germany. And that's on the Deep in Dub record label, and you can find that at deepindub.bandcamp.com. And that comes from an album called Two Moons, One Planet. And then the third track was something I played a long time ago. Actually, it goes back to PCP 45, which was on the 27th of July 2006. And it was called Creation Dance by Ash Dargan. You can find him at ashdargan.com. And it comes from an album called The Breath of Man, which was originally on Indigenous Australia PTY Records. So one of those things I used to get in the old days of Iota Alliance, which was a great source, sadly no longer with us, but it was a great source of music that was pod safe. There you go. Right, let's move on. This is Anima Mutation by Drum Theatre.
We'll be right back. Pete Cogle.
Once is enough.
Pete Cogle.
Show me a man with some Bruno in his pipe, and I'll show him my unwavering credulity.
Three more great tracks there for you. The first of which was Anima Mutation by Drum Theatre. You can find Drum Theatre, nothing even remotely like Drum Theatre, at soundcloud.com/DJ-redo, that's REDOO-1. He's based out of Bordeaux in France, that's on Sound Rising Records. And that comes from the Sound Rising Records Various Artists, Volume 3 of their what they call Cake Tape, Cake Tape Volume 3. Very good. Then we had something from Kahvi Collective at kahvi.org, that's K-A-H-V-I. This was Cialyn, C-I-A-L-Y-N, and you can find them at soundcloud.com/Cialyn. That was a track called The Lone Thistle. In fact, it was the title track of the album, The Lone Thistle, based out of Lille in France. And then we had something called Math Rock, perhaps, I'm not quite sure, Prod by Cultural Amnesia. You can find them at culturalamnesia.bandcamp.com, based out of the UK, and that comes from an album called Super Whippy. Let's move on. This is a band called Vad Villagoch, or probably not pronounced like that at all. They're out of Budapest in Hungary, and the track is called Mad Boy. I'm a wildflower.
Pete Kogel.
One Campari and soda, I feel I almost know you.
Thank you.
best with extract of horse chestnuts.
The chemistry set, but more about them after talking about the first two tracks. Mad Boy by Wildflowers Band, also known as Vad Vikar Gok. Oh, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. You find them at soundcloud.com/wildflowersband. There's quite a few Wildflowers Bands, one from the US, one from the UK, but this lot are based out of Budapest, Hungary. On Dishfish Records at disfish.bandcamp.com, and it's from an album called We Don't Like Heroes. Indeed. Then we had Where Did My Superhero Go, following the hero trend there, by Soundwaves. SoundCloud.com/Soundwaves Official is where you'll find them. Based out of Redmond in the US, and that was from the single of the same name, Where Did My Superhero Go, and I picked it up from Story Amp. And then finally we had Come Kiss Me, Vibrate and Smile, from the EP of the same name by The Chemistry Set, and you can find them at thechemistryset.bandcamp.com, out of London, actually. Apparently been played a long time ago by people like John Peel, etc., etc., so they've been around a long time. That was what I found, some of that stuff on Dead Bees. I think actually that entire album's on Dead Bees as well, deadbees.com. Right, three more tracks. Let's go over the pole with Meteora.
Thank you. we win.
Well, you wouldn't be having this conversation if we didn't.
I know what you're thinking, punk. You're thinking, did he fire 6 shots or only 5? Now, to tell you the truth, I forgot myself in all this excitement. But being this is a .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off, you gotta ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
Three more tracks there for you, the first of which was Over the Pole by Meteora. You can find him at the USC label, and that can be found at uscm.bandcamp.com from the album Northern Path. And then we had a band from Chemnitz in Germany called Reverend Elvis and the Undead Syncopators, and you can find them at undead-chemnitz, chemnitz.de, and that track was called She Never Done Me Wrong, and that was on Death Roots Syndicate, which of course you can find at deathrootssyndicate.bandcamp.com, from the album I Hate People. So we have people that don't like heroes and have people that hate people. I know, people, right? And then we had La Paranoia Ska by Gil Peters and Los Schizoparanoides, and they can be found at nosfacil.blogspot.co.uk, but they're actually based out of Santiago in Chile, and they're on the Nacion Libre Records, which is very good. Nacionlibre.net. And then from a sampler album that was also on Haber's Head Records. And that leads me to one track, one last track. This is an artist from Switzerland. They're called Idealist. You can find out more about them at deepindub.bandcamp.com. This is from the EP of the same name, and the track is called Long Journey to Home. I haven't got long to go. I'm just going to go into the other room and have a couple of sandwiches. It's lunchtime. Don't tell you that. Oh well. See you soon, folks.
I'm not afraid to It is now.